watch your baby fly. You've given me everything that I will be to make it through this crazy thing called life. And I know you watch me grow up and only wanna what's best for me. And I think I found the answer to your prayers. And he is good, so good. He treats your little girl like a real man should. He is good, so good. He makes promises he keeps. No, he's never gonna leave. So don't you worry about
said hello, just dance up to me. Now out of my mouth without even trying. And what's doing to me ain't a secret, 'cause watching you is all that I can do. And I'm speechless. You already know that you're my weakness. After all this time I'm just as nervous every time you walk into the room.
Heaven that they believe God has purpose. shared life in the holy bonds of Christian marriage. Dylan and Caitlin desired that God would be honored in their marriage. Would you join them in prayer as we seek God's blessing upon their marriage?
Grace. And God, Lord, with that, Lord, they can make it, Lord, by your help. Lord, we ask you, God, to help the family. God, strengthen them, Lord. Help them to be strong, and Lord, of good courage, Father. Lord, and trust in your word, and trust in your life, Lord, what you've done, Father, Lord, on Calvary, Lord, that this will be a strength, Lord, to them, Father. Lord, we love you, Lord. We thank you, God. Lord, again, Lord, what a blessing it is, Lord, to know these, Lord, Dylan and Caitlin, Lord, their families. Lord, we ask you, God, to bless them, Father, Lord. Lord, there's nothing, Lord, that they cannot conquer, Father, Lord, through your name, Father. Lord, we just ask you, Father, Lord, that you'll just go with them, Lord, through the year, Father, Lord, that they can trust in you. Lord, lean to you, God, Lord, not to their own understanding, Lord, but trust in you, Father. Lord, because, Lord, you know what's best, and God, Lord, you've got the power, Lord, in that to help them, Lord, and keep it together, Lord, as they come to seek, Father, Lord. You said it. They'll seek, Lord, they'll find. God, you are the answer. Lord, at every problem, every trouble that they'll ever have to face, God. Lord, if they'll trust it, Lord, and trust you, Father. Lord, you can see them through it, Father. Lord, we love you, Lord, and we thank you again, Lord, for salvation. Lord, again, Lord, we ask you, Lord, to bless them. Lord, Dylan and Caitlin, Lord, their families, God. Lord, help them, Lord, through the years, Father, we pray. In Jesus' name we pray, and Lord, we ask these things. Amen. Amen.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother-in-law.
It was in the Garden of Eden that God made man in his own image. The Bible tells us that God saw that it was not good for man to be alone. So with loving care, he removed a bone from Adam's side, from which to fashion Eve. God brought Eve to Adam, just the scripture suggested that God specifically made Eve for Adam and Adam for Eve. Dylan and Caitlin, you have both affirmed that you believe that God specifically made you to share life together. As an acknowledgement that you do receive one another as God's gift, please join hands. Dylan, okay. Today you will begin your life again. You will make vows to Christ and one another. You have every intention of living together faithfully. Severely tested along pathways of life. Those challenges can either make or break your marriage. However, be confident that with God, not only can your marriage endure, but can prosper. I charge you, Dylan, to love Caitlin just as Christ loved his church, gave himself for you. Charge you, Caitlin, to love Dylan as Christ loves his church and gave himself for you. Dylan, repeat after me. In the name of God, I, Dylan, take you, Caitlin, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better, for worse, wedded wife to live together after God's ordinance in the holy state of matrimony. Would I love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsake all others, and keep thee only unto her, so long as you both shall live. Caitlin, will thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance, in the holy estate of matrimony? Will thou love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, and keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live?
Today, Dylan and Caitlin have chosen to braid three strands together into a single cord. Ecclesiastes chapter 4, verse 9 through 12. Two are better than one because they have a good reward for their labor. For if they fall, the one will lift up his fellow. But woe to him that is alone when he falleth, for he hath not any another to help him up. Again, if two lie together, then they have heat. But how can one be warmed alone? And if one prevail against him, two shall withstand him, and a threefold cord is not quickly broken. Caitlin have been woven together by God as one marriage, one man, one woman, and God. It was God who taught us to love by keeping him in the center of your marriage. His love will continue to bind you together as one throughout your marriage.
Circles expressing the unending dimension of your love and eternal love of God. Share these rings now in full awareness of Christ's love in you. Would you play ring on Dylan's third finger left hand. Hold it there and repeat after me. Dylan, I pledge my life. Dylan, with this ring, sorry, as a visible token of my love. With this ring, I pledge my life and all I have to you. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Dylan and Caitlin, you are no longer two independent persons. But you are one in the eyes of the Lord. By the authority of God and the laws of this state, I declare that you, Dylan and Caitlin, are husband and wife. What God has joined together, don't let no man separate. Dylan, I kiss your bride. It's my great pleasure to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Dylan Wynn.
No, it's normal.
I'm back and not ashamed to cry. Ooh, baby, yeah, I'm still in the neck of yours. Yeah. Oh, I'm still in the neck of yours. Here I am, baby, I'm still in the neck of yours.
Don't stop.
We're going.